sanctuary of falls and agony. So much sin and flesh. It's so disappointing.
to any sudden movement as if they saw everything. I saw. Once I saw one of them give up the chase for meat because fire was more alluring. Maybe he just wanted to warm himself. There is something in fire that attracts these beasts. I wouldn't become too attached to that torch. Don't become too attached to fire. I can't. I'm not going to spend eternity as a decoration in honor of that slut. You won't escape. It is not possible. The labyrinth of the mind. There is no escape.
arrival, everything was different. What else can be done to change it?
Otherwise, before her arrival, everything was different. What else can be done to change it? Otherwise, before her arrival, everything was different. What else can be done to change it?
Show me what you taste like. Will you give us a taste? Just a bite. Show me what you taste like. Will you give us a taste? Just a bite.
Thank you.
Oh, yes. Now I see why my favorite priestess talked so much about you. You really know how to please both of us. Paint our world with the blood of sinners. Let them scream in agony.
Oh!